whole crew, come in, come in.
Dawn and Michael with us.
Hi, Granny.
Hi, Miss Jordan.
Hi, Mom.
Hey. Hey, look at how big and tall all you get.
Long time, Miss Jordan.
Hey, hello, how are you going?
Mom?
How are you going?
Hi, Mom.
You get real big. You get real big. Not me. You get real big, boy.
Thank you, Granny.
Look at cell phone. All your face in them bright screen. But wait, I thought all you come here to see me today.
Come now, Granny. It's Sunday. Leave us now.
Excuse me? What's your color?
Oh gosh, Mom, it's true. Leave them now. At least they're quiet.
No, man. Joan is right. You all should be playing. Come on, get off those cell phones. You all didn't come here for that. It have real things to do.
Wait. All the big one. Tell some pumpsy to the tree. Go and make some chow.
Pumpsy to chow? I am that.
I was planning to make some lentil peas and fried fish for you today. Let me go one time.
Okay, ladies, I know what you're talking about, it's time to head home, eh?
All had a good time?
Right. Yeah, man.
You looking dusty and dirty, just how I like to see you.
I could real cook lentils and salad now.
Boy, you don't cook salad, you just make salad.
All right, everybody have everything?
I have my chow.
Me too.
This watermelon is mine.
Where my fish?
Everybody sure they have everything?
Oh gosh, my cell phone. Like I forgot it somewhere and I need it.
You manage the whole day without it. You don't really need it.
It's all right, you can leave it with me. I go find good use for it.
Can we do this every weekend? Can we do this every day? We have no pumps to stay by us, Grandma. And we have no big enough trees to climb home.
Daniel, help me.
All right, Granny, hold on.
Hola.
Yeah, Mom.
You need to let the children get fresh air as often as possible. Every now and then, you must take them to the savannah or by the park. Or let them run around in the yard. Staring at those bright screen all day are good for the brain.
You're right, you know, Mom. It's just that I just feel so tired when I come home from work. I just want to relax. But we had real fun today. But don't worry. I'll make sure they get some fresh air. Every day they'll do some yard work, eh, Dawn?
I like how that's sounding. Yard work equals sun and fresh air.
All right, good. That sounds like a plan. Some fresh off the cell phone time, right? Mm-hmm. We need to be more active. And plus, you know, we can all do a little more activity, eh? All right, come on, let's go.
All right, Olia. I'm opening the gate for Olia now.